which are morphologically similar. So here, as per genre scientist, morphologically similar individuals are called as species. Similar individuals are called as species. Okay, so this is genre. Next, Linnaeus also used this word. So Linnaeus defined the species as a basic unit of classification. Basic unit of classification. So what was the definition of the Linnaeus? Linnaeus, in his book of Systema Naturae, he used the word species and he defined the species, it is a basic unit of classification. Okay, so next, after that Linnaeus, Buffon scientist. Who is this fellow? Buffon. Sir, Buffon also defined the species in his book of Natural History. Natural History. What is a book written by the Buffon? Natural History. So in the Natural History, he defined the species. The idea of evolution of species is a foundation for the biological concept of the evolution. So here, idea of concept of evolution of species, concept of evolution of species, and it is foundation for biological classification. Okay, means the idea of concept of evolution of species, which is foundation for the biological concept of evolution. That is Buffon, he used the word species in his book Natural History. Later, species became as a dynamic unit. Species became a dynamic unit. Dynamic means which is not constant. Dynamic means what? Which is not constant. So species has become a dynamic unit by the Darwin. So Darwin said species is a dynamic unit in his book of The Origin of Species. In his book of The Origin of Species. So here the species became more popular as a dynamic unit by the Darwin in his book of The Origin of Species. So this is the history of word species, definition given by the genre, Linnaeus, Buffon, how the Darwin used that word. Let us see fundamental characters of the species. So this is very important 4 marks question, species concept. Sir, there are fundamental 4 characters are there regarding the species. So species are reproductively isolated. Means the individuals belongs to a species, they are reproductively isolated from other individuals. Then we are considering breeding a unit. Okay, next, they share common ecological niche. Yeah, sir, what is niche? We have to know. So niche is the personal profession of the organism, sir. Personal profession of organism means the organism's important profession. For example, man is omnivore, lion is carnivore, it eats herbivores. That is its profession. That is called as niche. So the individuals belonging to a species, they share common ecological niche. So breeding unit this is, and this is ecological unit. Ecological unit. Sir, here They share common gene pool. They share common gene pool. So here, that is genetic unit. That is genetic unit. So here, so generally, if you take fourth character, so generally they have structural and functional similarities. Structural and functional similarities. Similarities. Okay. So this is evolution unit. This is what? Evolution unit. So here species follows these fundamental four characters. So individuals belongs to a species isolated from other individuals of other species. That is breeding unit. Next, individuals of a species share common ecological niche. That is called as ecological unit. Share common gene pool. They have common genome. Genetic unit. Next, they have functional and structural similarities. That is called as evolution unit. That is called as evolution unit. So these are the four fundamental properties of the species.